one of the main challenges in robotics locomotion research is that how to improve energy efficiency of motor control.